Hello everybody and welcome to NEET Mentor. We will see a notification came from Health and Family Welfare. There they have mentioned about the total number of seats in last year and one more new course, diploma course, NBA diploma course got launched this year, and so we'll get to know about total number of seats availability and how much chances you have. There is a bright chance, so we'll look at in detail in this video. Before that, if you are new to the channel, you can subscribe the channel, it's your wish. We put very useful content here, and I assure if you keep this channel subscribed, you won't miss any important update related to NEET PG 2021, whether it's related to any notification, any process of counseling process, or whether it's a state counseling process, all India deemed open state, or your domicile state. We put the update for each and everything, and we put our analysis for previous years counseling process so that you get idea if you are attending the NEET PG first time, because the counseling process is a bit complex here in NEET PG. It's not as simple as MBBS, because there are multiple branches, multiple counseling processes are there all India, and then you go for deemed, you go for central universities, and there are multiple rules, there are security deposit, so you have to have a good idea. Otherwise you might lose some of your security deposit. You need to know when you have to do what. Okay, so this is notice, and I have already mentioned about the reservation they have given for OBC and EWS category candidates. For EWS is it was very much required, the reservation in All India quota scheme, because it is very much required to support candidates who have good merit, but they come from a poor background, they can't afford private colleges. So 10% seats are reserved for them, and I believe 10% extra seats they will be added, and we will get notification for that. So you can see the last paragraph, 80% seats got increased in last 6 years, and it was 30,191 in the year of 2014, and now you see 54,275 seats. Okay, so that's the data from Health and Family Welfare Ministry. And so apart from this, what seats are getting added in the year of 2021 compared to last year? So every year what happens, all the government and private colleges submit kind of application, okay, to the concerned authority to add a new branch in the college, okay, to increase the number of seats, and those seats are permitted seats unless it's recognized. Other kind of application gets submitted to get the approval for a college where MBBS education is already going on, to provide PG education as well. So MBBS and then PG. So these number of I have created a separate video actually, and you can take a look at that video. You can find in the history of the channel where I had given for all the states how many applications were sent and how many applications got approved. So it happens every year, and this year also after the applications got approved from all the states, okay, so more than 4,000 seats are already increased in government and private colleges. And on top of that, you see there is new post got launched, NBA diploma, and NBA is the responsible authority to conduct the counseling process for it, and already 720 seats are approved, and more accreditation is going on. So you can expect 5,000 or more than that seat, extra seats. And see, now you have around 40 to 45 days still left for the examination, and after the examination they will take some time for the counseling schedule and all notification. So still around at least 2 months are there for the government to give the permission for the new seats. And once the counseling process starts also, some cases which are pending, they keep on resolving that. So during counseling process also, you can expect to get more seats added. And other advantage, other factor which is very much supporting or kind of like giving and inducing the government to add more seats is COVID. So in the COVID, we have faced lack of medical infrastructure, lack of doctors. Okay, that's why the exam got delayed. That's why they restricted the final year MBBS students to take their services. So government knows that there is a lack of resources in terms of doctor in country. So they are doing their best to increase the number of seats. So there are multiple factors. One, NV diplomas, new course, and then due to COVID, the government is very much concerned about increasing the seats. New colleges are getting opened in very fast manner. In Uttar Pradesh, on 30th of July, they are going to inaugurate. They are going to inaugurate 9 colleges. Okay, so you have like plenty of seats available. You will be having more than 60,000 seats, if you believe me. Okay, and so if you see this year, you can expect like around maximum 90,000 students to get qualified. So 90,000 students and 60,000 seats. So you have very good equation. It's good, very much motivation for you to prepare for NEET PG. Okay, and if you like do your best in this 40 to 45 days, you will definitely have very good chance to get a seat in government colleges, DNB or diploma or NB diploma, deemed universities with a good branch. I understand there are non-clinical branches also, but you can count that as well. And I have created a separate video just to let you know how many seats are available in clinical branches, branch wise across India and as well as state wise. So this will give you a good idea how many seats are available and how many people, how many candidates are there among whom you are competing for particular number of seats. Okay, so this was, it was intention from my side to give you just idea how many seats are available and where you stand. Okay, so that's it in this video, and we will come with some other topic, other important notification in next video. So until then, have a nice day, and all the best for your preparation, and thanks for watching.